Congressman Ron Paul campaigned with his family today, bringing his wife Carol out on the stump, alongside son and Kentucky Senator Rand Paul. I spoke with them today in Des Moines.
I keep thinking, well, it's so late, but then you guys go and report that there's still a lot of undecideds out there. So we keep the phones going, and we keep the activity going, and the crowds keep turning out. So I guess we'll keep doing it right up until the last minute.
Yeah, what's it mean to have the senator from Kentucky out here for you?
You know, it's a little bit annoying because I think he outclasses me a lot of time. He does such a good job.
What's it like for you?
Well, I'm excited to be here. I mean, the crowds are overflowing, the exuberance, all the young people. And I think there really is a story here. And the story is not only are Republicans coming out, huge waves of independents. And that's how you win elections. It shouldn't be a negative that you attract independents. It should be a great positive, leading in the polls, bringing Republicans and independents together.
You know, Congressman, the conventional wisdom is you're getting hit by opponents for foreign policy. Yet when you give a stump speech, you kind of focus on staying out of the internal affairs of other countries, and it seems to, at least in your crowds, get a really big applause.
Oh, that's what gets me excited, and especially if I go to a campus, you know, when I get 1,300 out on college campuses, it's a big issue for them. But it's an economic issue. Our debt went up $4 trillion because of the wars that we've had. And people now are different even than 4 years ago. There were people against the wars, but now it's like 70 or 80% people say it's time to come home. So no, it's a big issue for my opponents to bash me on this. I think they're making a mistake. I think they're missing the boat, and they ought to come to one of my meetings once in a while.
Last thing, what are you looking for tomorrow? I mean, you get asked about expectations all the time, both of you. What are you thinking about tomorrow?
Well, what I'm thinking about is, it looks like a three-way tight race, and that we could come in first or we come in third. But, of course, I think it's going to be more fun if we come in first.
I'm rooting for victory.